begin with the first graph, which talks about the cost of a plate in different countries. A plate of bean stew costs very less in New York, while the same dish costs a fortune in South Sudan. This shows us the huge difference in the production costs in various countries. As you see in the third graph, thanks to the Green Revolution, there has been a steady increase in food production, but unfortunately, the food has not reached the people concomitantly.